Hi, I'm Pastor Harley Wheeler with the Broadway United Methodist Church. Today's devotion is taken from the book of Exodus, chapter 31. It begins this way. It says, "The Lord said to Moses, 'See, I have called by name.'" So he's called two people by name. "Bezalel, the son of Uri, son of Hur, of the tribe of Judah. And I have filled him with the Spirit of God and the ability and intelligence with knowledge and all craftsmanship to devise artistic designs, to work in gold, silver, and bronze, in cutting and setting stones for and in carving wood, to work in every craft. And behold," second guy, "I have appointed with him Oholiab, son of Ahisamach, of the tribe of Dan. And I have given to all able men ability that they may make all I have commanded you." See, Moses has been getting instruction about building the bronze basin for washing, the altar of incense, the garments for the priests, the tabernacle itself, the Ark of the Covenant, and the bronze altar for incense. And so, how is Moses to make all this? Well, first off, we have one lesson here, that God has a plan, and he supplies the means for the plans. He says these two people have that ability. And also, it is a recognition in the Old Testament of the grace that is the artist. You know, here is one of the candlesticks from the altar. Notice, it gleams, it is beautiful. It's a simple thing. You can find candlesticks very much like it in church after church. But most of us, even if we had the materials, if we were going to make something like that, we couldn't do it. It takes the skill of a craftsman. At least takes the skill of a craftsman to set up machines to make such things. And the world is full of people who have artistic skill, who have the ability to make beautiful things. The tabernacle that Moses set up was beautiful. And so the beautiful, even the shiny things in our church, aren't a distraction from the Word of God, but they express the beauty that is God, as in the same time that his Word expresses the truth. So walk and look, listen for his truth, look for his beauty today. Amen.